six plainclothes detectives or police arrived at the scene, and they rang the buzzer for the door. It took a couple minutes, and then we saw Aaron Hernandez open the door, enter the house,